so many spots, and yeah, it was crazy. It was awesome seeing Daniel Bryan winning it, so yeah, even though he got injured after this, but yeah, it was a great match, though. Another great match here, Randy Orton versus Seth Rollins. Yeah, this was great. As you guys probably know, this had that spot where Randy Orton kind of like threw him up in the air and then RKO'd him like for the finish. That was amazing. One of the best WrestleMania spots ever. It was so good. Next, we have Sting versus Triple H. Now, here's the artwork. Let's just show that off right there. Now, a lot of people were pissed when Triple H won this match, but you know, it was kind of expected. I mean, Triple H goes over it every time. yeah, I am a big Triple H fan, so I didn't really mind it, but yeah, I do feel like Sting should have won, but otherwise, it was a really fun match, and I enjoyed it. Okay, next match, AJ Lee and the Bella Twins versus the... Oh, I'm sorry, AJ Lee and Paige, there we go, versus the Bella Twins. This match really wasn't that good. I mean, it was a standard tag team match. I believe this was AJ Lee's final match, so yeah, that's like the most important thing about this match. So yeah. Next, for the United States Championship, Russo versus John Cena. Yeah, Russo should have won. It was a pretty good match. But yeah, Russo really should have went over. I mean, he came out with a freaking tank. An actual tank that he rode to the ring. That was insane. I'm glad he's doing better with the Miro character now in AEW. And then, this wasn't a match, but more so a segment. The Rock and Ronda Rousey interrupt the Authority. It was fine for what it was. I mean, I do not like Ronda Rousey whatsoever. I've never been a fan of her, so yeah, I just like seeing The Rock and Triple H in the ring. So, next match, Undertaker versus Bray Wyatt. This match really wasn't that great. I mean, it was okay, but you know, it was just a match for The Undertaker to have at WrestleMania. And it is really shocking that Bray Wyatt just got released from his contract in WWE. That company is going downhill fast. Okay, next match for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Brock Lesnar versus Roman Reigns. Now, this match was really good. Even though I'm not a Brock or Roman fan, this was really, really good. Especially the finish with Seth Rollins cashing in to win the title. That's one of the best cash-ins ever. Although it does not beat Rob Van Dam and Edge's cash-ins. Those are like top tier, without a doubt. But yeah, really good match. And I guess I'll just read off these two matches as well for the kickoff show. And a fatal four-way for the WWE Tag Team Championships. This again is Cesaro versus Kofi and Big E versus the Usos versus Los Matadores. I do not remember this match too well, but it was probably good given it was involved. And last we have here, we have the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. I cannot remember who won that match. Yeah, I do not know. Wait, was it? No. Yeah, I don't know. I think it was Big Show. I think. I'm not too sure, though. But you know, who cares, really? Whoever wins that match really doesn't do anything after that, so. Here's some artwork for you guys.